Lesson number 80. We've got a mini today to do, and there's a little dent on the door. It's a Sunday morning, and it's a mighty cold and windy today, but we're going to do this. It's no problem. Before Inspector Dent. Don't know if you can see this working out, but this is causing my good neighbour friend a lot of aggravation, this dent, because this car's nearly new. Close to new as possible can be, and they've gone out locally supermarket again, and someone's dented the door. Now I've got to sort it because I'm a good neighbour friend, and they want it done, so I'm here today, Sunday. Inspector Dent showing you fast repair on a mini, which is immaculate throughout, inside and out. Other than this, a dent, which they can see as soon as they leave their front door. It's the first dent they see. We're going to do this. Right, that's very good now already. I can see that's quite good. So, but what we'll do, I'm going to move my head about a bit and get concourse quality on this. And what I'm doing now is I'm bringing my eyes to an acute angle. So I'm running my eyes along the panel. Now if you see where my nose is, it's literally behind the car now. It started off on the other side of the car. Now if I could pull my eyeball out and roll across the car I would, but we can't do that today. Lesson number 80. Mini door. We've done this today without going through the window as well. We've gone from the bottom. There's a, in particular, this mini has a grommet. I'll just show you the grommet. This one here. Release the grommet, go in with a standard dent tool. Try and avoid using the hammer, if possible, on newer vehicles. We explained this before. But if you need to use a tapper or a hammer tap, just be accurate with it. But try and lift it correctly first time round. That's like, that always helps. Now, this is done, so I can stop chatting now. So, lesson number 80, mini door, all done. Lesson 80, very happy with this today. Mini door dent, done. It's taken about 5 minutes. Extremely happy with the results. Now this car is immaculate, like it should be. And when they leave their house in the morning to get in the vehicle, it's perfect. Lesson 80, showing you concourse quality in about 5 minutes.